This is Pastor Richard, and you are watching Anchored in Christ, a weekly vlog from St. Paul's Lutheran Church to know what we believe and why we believe it, to be anchored in Christ's word for us. This week, we're looking at Matthew 28, verses 1 and following. Let's check those out right now. In Matthew 28, we read this, "Now after the Sabbath, toward the dawn of the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to see the tomb. And behold, there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothing was white as snow. And for fear of him, the guards trembled and became like dead men. But the angel said to the women, 'Do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified.'" Get this. This verse 6 is awesome. "He is not here, for he has risen, as he said. Come see the place where he lay." Those are such good words. Those words, "He is not here." Jesus is not among the dead. The stone was rolled away to proclaim that Christ is not there confined to death itself, but he has what? Risen. Now, I don't know about you, but when I was a kid, I used to think, my goodness, it's so good that the angel came and rolled away that stone to let Jesus out, that he was stuck in there. I mean, I used to have this understanding that Jesus maybe, you know, body and soul came back together and he's stuck in the grave, and my goodness, how is he going to get out? But my friends, as we confess in that Apostles' Creed that Jesus, he rose bodily speaking, body and soul coming back together, and then he descended to hell, yes, to Hades, to proclaim victory over the dominion of Hades itself. And then that stone was rolled away, not to let Christ out, but to proclaim to those women and those disciples and to all the world that Jesus is not confined, he's not located, he is not among the dead, that he has defeated death, that he has indeed risen from the dead as a resurrected man for us. Such good news. So as we think about this Easter season that we find ourselves coming through and exiting into the summer months, we know that we have a Christ, we have a Messiah, we have a Lord who is not here. He is not where? He's not among the dead. He is risen. That is our Christ. So as we proclaim that to those children, to our children, to others, it's not, again, to roll away the stone to let him out, but to show and to reveal and declare to us that he is not here. He is not among the dead. So I hope that helps, and we'll catch you next time.